I'm sure a lot of you guys have seen this video of Trayvon Diggs getting burnt by a guy named Semi Fajoko on the Dallas Cowboys, and you probably thought he's this scrub. But I'll tell you what, he doesn't look that bad from what I've seen at Cowboys camp so far, and considering how thin the Cowboys are at receiver, I wouldn't be surprised if this guy right here, he's about to make this catch, is on the field for Dallas in week one.